Hello paranormal peeps, and welcome to Surrey Supernatural Investigation. I'm Graham, and behind me is Hazel and Wayne. Hazel's taking a picture. Today, we are at the graveyard that nature has reclaimed, or otherwise known as Barnes Old Cemetery. I'll switch the camera around and show you what we can see. Oh, it's all about the sun in the lens. Seeing this as an old cemetery, it closed back in the 1950s. And it's basically just been left to trees and everything else to take over. Apparently, the founder of the Football Association has been buried here. Somewhere, or I can't tell you where. There were war graves here as well. Might have been... are still being kept up. I don't know if you've seen that, but unfortunately all the angels in this graveyard have been decapitated. Pulling you around. Try not to step in any graves. That is all you can hear. As you can see, there's a war grave now. And there's another one with the angel. It's headless.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
And probably me walking around and trying not to keep stepping on graves. I'm not around to show me. Or do I show you the set of people this graveyard in a minute? Then next to another wall grave. Back around again to keep showing you around.
Don't go that way. Wayne's doing
EVP test. Okay, apparently Wayne's doing EVP test.
Sorry,
I might quietly walk down there in a minute and film it. As you can see, nature has really reclaimed it.
blackberries. Blueberries are the random ones, aren't they? Oh, we got this one popping off the decapitated. I wonder where the heads have gone.
They've been wrecked, haven't they?
There's some here. They're just completely
overgrown.
Overgrown entirely. You can only do that tiny little bit to them.
Right, I'm back in a bit, Pete. Right, Pete, I'm back. I'm still walking around looking at the brains. Turning back around so you can see more. Oh, excuse the sun.
If you come here, don't wear shorts. Oh, apologies.
Sorry. You can see it's great.
Oh, wow, that's very great.
If anyone knows what it is, put it in the comments below.
What?
In fact, it's a red cross like that.
I think it's just the design, it's just a mosaic. We've been down this
bit. I can't remember.
I thought we missed this bit.
We've been here a while already, we've just been had a look around trying to get our bearings.
Oh no, we did come on, let's pop up.
Apparently, there's a body of a murder victim here. I can't remember her name at the moment, but Hazel will remind me.
Let me double check. It's Julia Martha Thomas.
There you go. She was decapitated by a servant. She's sacked, basically.
And we are struggling to find a grave, sadly.
Apparently, her body's here, but her head's been buried somewhere else.
Richmond Cemetery. Are you facts, Graham? Oh, there's a lot of insects here, people. You will get bitten a lot. I think I might have actually been somewhere stinging nettles because my leg literally feels like it's on fire. I think that's normal for just a bite.
What we'll do is walk back in the middle of a minute and I'll show you the centrepiece of this graveyard. But we'll have to be quiet because Wayne's over there doing an EVP session for us.
Faded, it's sad.
Sad being that all the angels have been decapitated.
Oh, so I see where I'm. I thought heading in the wrong
pitch. I'm going to have to be quiet, but I walked slowly down inside the centrepiece of this graveyard. Wayne's using a power tech.
What?
Using power tech. Well, it's done easy to pay, it's worth walking down here quietly for. And there's the centrepiece, peeps. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Yeah.
William, would you like to come forward and speak?
Yeah.
Are you with us? My name's Graham, what's yours? How many of us are going over here?
Yeah.
Are you the nun?
Bye from me.
We'll see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Press the bell button. And we'll see you next time.
Notification button.